How did this come to be? Like spring turns to fall, lush to desolate, how have we become entrapped, enslaved? Like ants, we become imprisoned to our queen, who is no better. Doing as she says, even what if what she says results in death. Racing to find what we are looking for, in a hurry to be number one, ready to please our queen. Hurry sickness, I have no time, enslaved to time, to bills, to debt, to colors. Well, that's just the way the world works. Why do we do this to ourselves? Why don't we question? Wake up and smell the coffee. Realize, take responsibility. We made things this way. This is our reality, our existence. But if we made things this way, why can't we change them and make them another way? A new way to think, a new way to exist, a new reality. I can't help but to think that this is impossible. Just like fish in a pond, we have become trapped, caged in like animals. There is no turning back. There is no happy ending. And I wish someone could prove me wrong, because I would love to see the beauty that lie beyond the dark.
But what I'd like to